The big thing that is at the center of this two-parter at the end of the season is less about the plot and where we're headed is sort of confronting a lot of truths that have been ignored.
This case relates directly to your husband and why he was here. I have reason to believe an attack is imminent.
We're gonna see her not feel like she needs Reddington.
Have you ever had a selfless moment in your entire life?
She feels like she's been strung along long enough, and that's sort of empowering to her.
What are you doing?
I'm catching a cab to the airport. I'm flying back on my own.
We're entering a time which is dangerous in a way that even Reddington doesn't quite understand.
Reddington.
Raymond.
Yes! Raymond!
I thought it would be fun to see Reddington in an insane asylum and probably feeling incredibly at home.
We watched Space Ranger.
Yes, Space Ranger. What a memory.
Reddington is the kind of guy who is just fascinated by life. He's interested, you know. He would love to go hang out and talk about viruses and medicine.
What can you tell us about the Cullen virus?
The person who can unlock all of it is phrasing and speaking and working through almost biblical language, and I think that's just how he sees the world.
The five horsemen are coming, and they will bring death and destruction.
There are four horsemen.
There are five!
Within the show, we try to walk a fine line because Red can be incredibly violent, the show can be very bloody, and it can be very dark, and at the same time, it can be very funny.
What are all these questions?
She's been cleared alpha level.
You want me to get Chesterfield on the line?
That's an example of trying to, in a scene that otherwise would be about procedural work, to try to have some fun with it, you know, and to try to let those characters just have fun. You know, Space Agent 4126. Oh my God, let's talk about him.
One of the questions that we have wanted to answer toward the end of the season is whether or not all these individual Blacklist cases are connected.
Oh my God.
We are answering that question in episodes 20 and 21.
It's all connected.
What is?
The Blacklist.
The person who we have discussed as being the connective tissue to all of those cases is a man named Berlin.
It's not a place, it's a person. I know about Berlin, but he's coming for you.
There's no way you're out of here, you're surrounded.
You should go. I think he's got a very strong understanding for the stakes in his life and the psychological and emotional cost that he's paid through the years for his actions.
Right now I want to kill you, but there are answers I need. And I can't get them without you.
And I can't get them without you. Now it begins.
Next week is about carnage and wreckage and doom.
Tom will come back, and his business with both Liz and Red is not finished.
What is this plane? Who was on it? Where did it come from? And we got a lot of answers.
In our finale, the bad guy of the episode is going to be going after the people in the task force, and he will be successful in killing some or a number of them.
It's a big episode, and I think it's going to be a blast. Yeah.